And I need to speak a word to somebody right now, just parenthetically, because some of you all have dealt with indirect sibling hatred because of how things went down in your family. And you've had to carry the weight, even though you sometimes were the one that everybody looked to solve everything, but you were the one that was not treated the best. You were the one that was not honored. And there's some real trauma connected to that. There's some real need for healing from that. So right now, as they say, we speak God's peace in that area. We speak God's peace over your life. And we speak God's peace over everything that you possibly have dealt with, not because of anything that you did directly, but because of the ways in which the family dynamics work. And as much as you were treated that way, it had you sometimes believing that you weren't even worthy of love. It had you believing that you weren't as valuable as others claimed you were. And we speak a word of peace in that area for you right now, because this ain't just a biblical narrative. This is what's lived out in people's reality on a perpetual basis. So Cain takes his brother out to the field and commits the first act of murder. Now again, we know that this act of murder, this act of sin, taking life for life, one, I don't see my brother as God sees my brother. Because if I see my brother and my sister as God sees my brother and my sister, I can't assassinate your character. If I see my brother and sister the way God sees my brother or sister, I gotta extend grace even when it's not comfortable. If I see my brother and sister the way God sees my brother or sister, I tell them the truth in love and I don't front them in front of other people. When I see my brother and sister as God sees them, sometimes when they acting out their mind, I don't say nothing. I go into prayer for them. Because I have no clue what they are dealing with. And so Cain commits this act against his brother, and God still gives him another opportunity. Then the Lord said to Cain, "Where's your brother Abel?" He said, "I don't know. Am I my brother's keeper?" That's a real strong way to respond back to God. But what that also shows as it pertains to relationships, be careful of people when they have the opportunity to make it right and they keep lying. I'm just saying that